Hey there, long time no see. There was recently a bunch of sets submitted for Frostivus 2017. Here are our favorite 10. First is the Absolute Zero set for Enigma, created by Hoff and Team Whiterend. This is such an awesome set for a hero that doesn't really have any standout items right now. I'm really hoping to see this in the game soon. Second is the Forgotten Knight set for Sven, created by Nike. A very inspired set that makes Sven look much different than we're used to seeing him. Next is a Scourge of Winter set for Wraith King, created by Katsiam Sek and Zaydarich. Dear God, I am in love with this set. Who'd have thought that Wraith King would look so good in a frosty coating? This is an auto-buy for me when it gets in the game. Fourth is a Frostwalker set for Nightstalker, created by Sith Happens and Abyss FX. This is a really interesting set for Nightstalker. Looks very chilling during the day and completely monstrous during night. The great part about this set is that the nighttime variation has a different model that looks quite different than in the day. Next is a Numbing Sting set for AA, created by Sir Axe. Sure, Ancient Apparition got a remodel recently, but this still feels like a really hard hero to make a set for. Sir Axe did a great job of making him look badass while giving him some color. Next is the Glacial Creeper set for Brood, created by Chiz. Not really a fan of this hero, but this set is terrific. I'm especially a fan of the Spiderlings, which look like walking ice cubes. Seventh is the Elemental Curse set for Lone Druid, created by Sir Axe and Koss. We've talked about it before, but Lone Druid sets remain among the toughest to create, by sheer number of models, if nothing else. I think these guys have done an excellent job of making the ice theme look really natural and menacing for this hero, and Bear, of course. Next is the Conqueror of the White Plains set for Centaur, created by Sith Happens, Abyss FX, and Frosty 40. This is an older set that was originally made for the Warhammer chest, but has now been repurposed for this theme. Definitely worth a look. Ninth is a Frozen Pig Face set for Pudge, created by Katsiam Sek and Jimmy Humu. This is another repurposed set that I would not be surprised to make it in the game. Really sick concept with excellent execution. Last but not least is the Revived Fossil set for Wyvern, created by Got Smoke 'Em All. I really like this set as the hero just looks more realistic to me than other sets that are perhaps a little bit too flashy, and I really dig the holes in the wings.